like at least 10 minutes to warm up. Once I warm up, I'm good, but it's going to take me like 10 minutes to warm up the fucking muscles.
All right, let's get a set in. Let's see.
I did take the crater, so, you know, it's going to give me a little boost right now.
Yeah, you got a little pump going on there. So you got a little pump going on there.
A little bit. Gotta hit those rears though, you know what I mean?
A little bit, bro.
Gotta hit those rear delts.
Try it.
I'm gonna work in with some shrugs.
What are you weighing, Bart? What do you weigh, bro?
I was on the scale last night. Like 224.
You look bigger.
Isn't that fucking crazy, right?
Yeah, it is crazy.
I'm eating like every 2 hours. Like 60 grams of protein like every 2 hours.
Wow.
Probably take me like 3-4 weeks of doing that.
How you feeling, bro?
Fucking good. Good.
Yeah?
A little bit on the flat side, but that's because it's 3 days in a row of training. So,
yeah.
You know, you can eat all the food you want. Easy to get over. When you overtrain, it's just... I feel like I'm going to be a little counterproductive, but Friday's my off day. I think I got home tomorrow. Let's see how I can do with these fucking things.
You look good, bro. Look good.
See.
What are we doing after this?
I'm gonna do some standing front laterals. And then I'll probably do another pressing movement. Just like to fucking burn it all out. Plus the butt in there.